Hi, I'm Spencer Aronfeld. Today I'm outside the historic and beautiful Dade County Courthouse with my beautiful daughter, Sarah Rose, who's just finished her second year of college where she was studying international law in London. Sarah, welcome and thank you for spending the summer working at our law firm.
Hi, it's nice to be here. So Dad, how long does it take to get a personal injury case to trial?
That's a great question. If it's a typical personal injury case in Florida, a slip and fall, a car accident case, they'd be filed down here at the Dade County Courthouse. It would probably take several years before you would actually get to trial. During that period of time, both parties, the plaintiff and the defendant, would do discovery, depositions, they'd send the plaintiff to a medical doctor, you'd investigate the accident. There could be accident reconstructionists. It could be very complicated, but I would say 2 to 3 years before you'd actually see a Dade County jury. And then, depending on the results of the case, there could be an appeal, which could take up to another couple of years. So the typical case, if it's filed and goes all the way through a trial, through an appeal, 2 to 5 years in Dade County at a minimum.
Wow, that's a lot.
I mean, it is a long time. Justice takes a long time with a trial, with appeals, maybe another trial, which is one of the reasons why it's very important to be very selective about the cases you take to trial and make sure the plaintiff or the client has the full knowledge as to how long it's going to take.
Oh, wow, I didn't know that.
That's right, Sarah, which is why it's very important that if you're involved in a car accident or a slip and fall here in Miami-Dade County, it's important to consult with an experienced trial lawyer. Our office has over 35 years of combined legal experience representing the injured. Call us today for a free consultation. We're ready to help.